Just for the moment, Portugal finding it difficult to live with Brazil. Antonio Baptista, Luis Fabiano. Mike on with the cross, it's towards Nilmar. Portugal claiming the ball had gone out of harm's way after it came off the head of Nilmar. The coach, Dunga, not looking too concerned. His side haven't found the lead in the opening 11 minutes of the game. No Kaká, of course, for Brazil today after his rather controversial sending off in the last game against the Cote d'Ivoire. So much talent on view. Just two shots in this match so far. Maybe a slight disappointment, but it's certainly been tight. Brazil trying to loosen up the Portuguese defence. Bastos. Vinicius there first, just getting there ahead of Duda. Duda's won it back though, then he loses it. Breaks invitingly here.